about this 7 years ago. On a mission in Brazil to capture a wanted fugitive. When we got there, it tore through our unit in seconds. The target has superhuman abilities. It had the same marking you do, Cole.
It's a birthmark.
What do you mean?
He was born with it.
It's not a birthmark, Cole. It means you've been chosen.
Throughout history, different cultures all over the world reference a great tournament of champions. That dragon marking? I think it's an invitation to fight for something known. As Mortal Kombat.
These are your champions.
I'm Sonya. That's Kano.
I'm Liu Kang.
Name's Jax.
Kung Lao.
Lord Raiden.
The fate of Earth is in our hands.
No matter how many of my people you put in the ground, we will not fail. Kill them.
Fucking beauty.
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that although they reached the heights of their popularity in the 1970s, kung fu movies date all the way back to the 1930s. The first kung fu movie, 1938's Adventures of Fong Sai-yuk, was made in the Hong Kong and told the story of a Chinese folk hero from the Quang dynasty. Click here below to subscribe and also to tap the bell to receive all our videos in your feed.